The north of Sri Lanka is still the scene of major clashes between the regular armed forces and the rebel Tamil Tigers. Fighting resumed in 2006, and by the end of the year, in December, Médecins Sans Frontières had set up medical and surgical activities again. MSF teams are working on the Jaffna Peninsula at Point Pedro Hospital, situated less than 20 kilometres from the front line. The peninsula's 450,000 inhabitants are cut off from the rest of the island by the current conflict and are subject to violence on a daily basis. They are living in a militarized zone at war with curfews, military convoys, and where they lack basic needs. The presence of specialized doctors at Point Pedro Hospital, which serves a population of almost 113,000, makes it possible to treat certain life-threatening conditions on site. In November 2007, 83% of the patients admitted to the emergency unit were treated on site. 203 surgical interventions, 308 consultations in gynecology and obstetrics, and 87 deliveries were performed at Point Pedro Hospital by MSF doctors. In this region, where the entire population's movements are frequently restricted by military convoys, roadblocks, and a daily curfew, the activities of the MSF teams not only reduce the need for transfers between Point Pedro and the referral hospital in Jaffna, they also improve access to healthcare and maintain a presence alongside the populations cut off by the conflict.